Hello everybody, so it's me again, Romolo here. Thank you very much for coming again. And today's video is a very special for me because it's the day that I will finally announce the name and what exactly my podcast will be about. So I'm quite excited and I hope you guys enjoy it. Stay tuned. So first things first, I have invested a little bit in the channel and I have bought this lapel microphone, so I hope the videos will be a little bit better now. I hope you guys like it. Tell me in the comments if the audio quality is better now. I will put the affiliate link down below as well if you also want to buy one for you. And this is the first affiliate link I've ever had, so it's just fun. All these experiences been very fun for me. So a little bit of background about the inspirational people or podcasts that I have been listening in the past years. I think the very first podcast I listened to was one called Indie Hackers by Courtland Allen. I remember that it was so cool. It was a recommendation from a friend and it was just so cool to finally listen to great entrepreneurs that have been struggling for a long time with their enterprises, but they have succeeded at the end. And so pretty good podcast. I don't listen that much anymore because it's more related to tech and software. But if you're interested on this kind of podcast, it's a good way to go. The second one is probably one of my favorites that I still listen very often, and it's Entrepreneurs on Fire by Mr. John Lee Dumas, or as known as JLD. It's just, well, it's about entrepreneurship, so it's everything that I like to listen to. However, he is so good at what he does, and he's so positive, and I like so much the way he speaks to the guests of his podcast, because he's such a good guest. I hope in the future I'll be like him. And despite he says that his first episodes were really terrible and that he developed his technique over time, I still think that they are pretty good already. I hope I can be a little bit close to that once I start. Third one is Pat Flynn from Smart Passive Income. So I have actually discovered the power of passive income because of him. He is there for a long time posting his monthly salary, let's say, his monthly wage. JLD is also another guy who is doing that as well. So it's pretty good to know the potential of this. Fourth one is Erik Fisher from Beyond the To-Do List podcast. It's one of the ones that I still listen very often as well. He's a really good host and he always brings great people to his podcast. So I also highly recommend. And fifth one, which is the guy that I listen the most, but actually watch the most as well, it's Gary Vaynerchuk, or Gary Vee. So he's a very controversial guy. You either hate or love him. But in my case, I really do love him. He just puts so much good and free content out there and motivates you so much to take action finally. Stop dwelling and go take action, do stuff, you know. So he's one of the guys who have inspired me to start this podcast. And next one is Tim Ferriss. I don't listen or watch him that very much, but his book, The 4-Hour Work Week, was probably the best book on the topic that I've ever read. It is mind-blowing that he's able to write in that book almost step by step how to automate your life, your business, and just live the lifestyle that you always wanted to. I revisit this book and I will be doing that for the next decades or so. And last but not least, and this is probably the channel that I watch the most on YouTube, I wish they posted more actually, because there is simply so much positivity in their videos. And the big message to seek discomfort, go there and do things out of your comfort zone, things that will have a great impact in your life later on. And the channel is Yes Theory. So it is not just a channel, it's a lifestyle as well. Once you watch their videos, you just feel so good. It just feels so energized and I simply love it. So finally, about the podcast, Well, it's about entrepreneurship, and I have been trying to find a good name for a long, long time, and this is something that is very difficult for me because, well, I have filtered down two or three names, and then I started to survey with some of my friends and family, but in fact, everybody has a different opinion. So some people say like, yeah, this is very clear, very good one. The other says like, well, it doesn't make any sense. I don't really understand what does that mean. It could mean this, it could mean that, so not sure. And then they try also to recommend some other names for you, and then it gets super overwhelmed, and you just have to decide at some point. So I have decided for the name First Time Entrepreneurs. I don't know if it's a great name, but I just needed to choose, and I think it just explains quite well about what this podcast is going to be about. So I want to talk to people that have started their business and they are already like successful, or maybe not yet, or maybe they already failed many times, but I want to focus on their first business and mainly the first months or year of their business to see how that was about. So if, for example, the person has quit their job before starting their business, if they regretted that for the first months, or if they actually unlocked this entrepreneurial spirit, they were always succeeding, success after success, or if they everything got gone wrong, failed, lost everything, needed to start over all over again, maybe getting the previous job or the past job again or another job. Anyways, anything about, but I want to focus on the first business and the first months, because I think there is a lot of people out there, including me, who would like maybe to start a business in the future, but has so many doubts, like so many uncertainties, so many questions about it, and mainly fear, you know, you leave your job, or maybe if you started as a side hustle, which is more or less what I am trying to do, how it was once they took the big step and went full time on it. So I think this will be interesting. It is very interesting for me. Some of my friends are also very interested in the topic, so hopefully this will be a good topic at the end, and this podcast will be a very good one. I don't know, maybe in 2, 3, 4 years, you never know. I have bought the gear already, so it's coming from Amazon, and I will do a separate video about the gear that I've bought. So what I have already is the website, so I would love if you guys would go visit and give me a feedback in the video or send me an email. The website is called ft-entrepreneurs.com. Link is of course down in the description, and social media will be also in the description, and I hope you guys will be following me in this journey, and I will be able to bring great content for all of you. Thank you very much. Please consider subscribing to the channel if you like it. Give this thumbs up, and I will see you guys on the next one. Goodbye.